Funny that I'm writing you a letter on our wedding day on the same paper I used to write to you with 7 years ago. We have gone through so much since then. Looking back, I can only smile because you were and are the best part of all the memories.
My dearest darling husband, I cannot believe after all this time this day is finally here. Today I get to celebrate the fact that a million years ago, two friends became best friends, and now those two best friends get to grow old together.
What makes me so excited about the future is that whatever comes our way, I'm doing it with my best friend. Today will be crazy, friends, family, pictures, dancing, all of the stresses that come with it. Regardless of all of it, I will be focused on you and celebrating our love. Secretly, I'll be counting down the hours till I can be back with Indy and you, snuggling in bed.
Patrick, I hope you know how much that girl loved you and that that love has been growing ever since. You are the best thing that has ever happened to me, and sometimes I still have to pinch myself to remind myself how lucky I am. You are caring, hilarious, brilliant, and you challenge me in ways I never knew was possible. I love being with you. You are the first thing I want to see in the morning, and Indy also, and the last thing I want to see at night. You are my other half, and my happily ever after, my everything.
Promise me you will never change, and you will continue to be the woman you become. You challenge me and bring out the best of who I am. We are no longer those two kids riding around in Mystic in our trucks, but I don't think we have lost the fun or love that we had back then. I have butterflies thinking of what you will look like today and cannot wait to see you.
As amazing as I'm sure this day will be, I'm more excited for every day after it, even the really, really bad ones. All the days we get to spend together, the life we will build, the adventures that will come our way. I promise to work to be the best wife I can for you. I promise to be faithful. I promise to lift you up when you fall or even when the Mets lose. I promise to grow old with you and take on the world together. I promise to continue to be us, always.
Remember, adventures out there. Love, Kat.
I cannot wait to see you today and every day after that. I love you, us against the world. Love always, L. So it goes. Some things are meant to be. So won't you please just take my hand.
Baby, last night was hands down one of the best nights that I've had, no doubt. Between the bottle of wine and the look in your eyes and the Marvin Gaye, then we danced in the dark under September stars and the pouring rain. And I know that I can't ever tell you enough that all I need in this life is your crazy love. If I never get to see the northern lights, or if I never get to see the Eiffel Tower at night, or if all I got is your hand in my hand, baby, I could die a happy man. That black dress makes it hard to breathe. You're a saint, you're a goddess, the cutest, the hottest, a masterpiece. It's too good to be true, nothing better than you in my wildest dreams. And I know that I can't ever tell you enough, that all I need in this life is your crazy love. Tower at night, with all I got is your hand in my hand. Baby, I could die the happy man, yeah. Mm-hmm. I don't need no vacation, no fancy. Baby, you're my greatest game. We can stay at home, listen to the radio, dance around the fireplace. If I never get to build my mansion in Georgia, drive a sports car up the coast of California,